Jacob wanted 3 submarines built for around $1 million. But Phineas said he could make 100 for half the money. So, of course, he got the contract. When the Navy came back to check on the progress 6 months later, they discovered there'd been a terrible misunderstanding. Phineas had made 100 Hokie Euros for $500,000. He claimed the reason they were so expensive was he had used all imported meats and cheeses.
Yeah, that story still tickles me just as much as the first time Charlie told me.
It just amazes me how much you know about my life with Charlie.
Rose, I don't think you realize how very much it meant to him. Or how very much it meant to me.
To you? I don't understand.
I didn't have a wife or a sweetheart back home. And when Charlie had been reading your letters, I felt like, well, that someone cared. And that meant a lot to me. I spent a long time searching for someone exactly like Rose Nyland.